بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. سورة الروم is of the early Quran revelation. It is Meccan surah. But what brought my attention in listening to the ayat is how the Quran discusses the issue of riba. وَمَا آتَيْتُ مِنْ رِبَا لِيَرْبُوَ فِي أَمْوَالِ النَّاسِ. The Quran talks about riba, and here there is a unique indication that a human being or a Muslim should seek for any gain that could be invested for the hereafter. And this is the law of life. Because Allah says, لِيَرْبُوَ فِي أَمْوَالِنَا فَإِنَّهُ لَا يَرْبُوَ عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. What are you seeking for? You seeking for any increase in your wealth, but you don't make it with Allah. This is the main issue. Anything that doesn't make success in the eye of Allah can never be a success. You can never say, I'm making business, if you are not doing it in the righteous way with Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So this ayah of Surah Ar-Rum is unique in this meaning, that if you are dealing with usury, this usury is not going to be of any increase at Allah. So the main point of what I understand of this ayah, that it guides us that any gain, any benefit, any investment is not related to the hereafter, to the life after death, then it is a loss. So the ayah is not talking about the haram of the riba as it discusses that in other ayat, in Surah Al-Baqarah, in Surah Al-Imran. Ya ayyuhal ladhina aman la ta'kulu riba adha'afan mudha'afa, in Surah Al-Imran. In Al-Baqarah, alladhina ya'kuluna riba la yaqumuna illa kama yaqumu alladhi yatakhabbatu ash-shaytanu min mas. In Surah Al-Baqarah tells people, if you don't stop involved in riba, it means as financiers, then wait for a combat that is initiated and generated by Allah and His Messenger. فَأَذَنُوا بِحَرْبٍ مِّنَ اللَّهِ وَرَسُولِهِ. So al-riba in other surahs of the Quran is discussed as the most dangerous crime committed in any society. Crime number one after shirk and after negligence of salah. I could say it is crime number three. Number one is shirk. Number two, negligence of salah. Number three, making any gain of riba as a financier. In Ayat al-Rum, as the Quran is of Meccan revelation, it teaches us this kind of conclusion, that if you want to make any business, if you want to make any investment, investment should be what you gain at Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Otherwise, you are not making anything. Otherwise, you are at loss. أقول قولي هذا وأستغفر الله.